This is what happens to the house when a car runs into it. So it has to be condemned because the house is off its foundation. All the walls are cracked up, all the windows are shattered when it hit. And the guy pretty much had to come on and take some stuff out of it, so that's what we're doing. These rooms are empty though. Really nice house. Really nice house. The attic, guys. Oh my, nice attic. Really nice. Nice desk. So yeah, it's a shame that this house is gonna be torn down tomorrow. So this here is where the foundation is off its bounds.
Where all the brick fell in and everything. This is the basement.
Pretty much got wrecked when that car hit. All this glass and stuff all broke. All the windows down here. So, yeah.